Dragonflight, day 2. BM Hunter leveling. Oh, I'm nearly 65. Should get 70 today, to be honest. I'm rested, ready to go.
Your support is welcome. Our forces are small in number.
Oh, sorry, my bag's out as well. How much nicer does that look?
We are gardeners, not fighters. Within our gardens stands a portal to the Emerald Dream. We cannot empower our Oathstone without forces to defend our charge from Primalist attacks. Merithra hopes that the Khanumatra upholds her ancestors' pact to aid us in this time of need.
This is sacred land.
The Maruk, too, have been plagued by these Primalists. If Onara wills it, I will blow the Horn of Dressal on the morrow to signal our accord with the Green Dragonflight.
Merithra, daughter of Ysera, is grateful for your...
Grateful? Ha! Dragons only respect dragons! No Maruk blood will be spilled for them!
You are not the Khanumatra, Balakar.
A true leader would never surrender this land to outsiders! You desecrate the memory of Maruk Thousand Bones, Serest.
Stand down.
No. These plains belong to the Maruk! And Marukai belongs to the Nakud!
I've done this dungeon. Prefer the ruby pools, but it was cool flying dragon riding. I don't know, I keep changing my mind, I keep flip-flopping. The dragon riding is cool, but...
Have you eaten?
It made me lag a little bit as well. Whereas ruby pools are just smooth.
You pathetic excuses for centaur are beneath.
Level 65.
Here, take care of these weaklings.
This aspect of the wild feels rubbish. Oh, Death Shadow. Well, what shall I get? Oh, that's a bit better. There. I like that. That makes me actually want to press that now. Especially while I'm questing anyway. Everything just dies in like 5 hits. Did I apply them? Keep forgetting to apply them. Cool.
Two bucks. You'll be back.
I I think there's lag, man. I swear my abilities aren't going off. Like, I press that, and I had to go back and do it again. I need to get more haste. I've got Shagol haste. Oh, I just love it. Hunters are just such a satisfying class. Oh, dragon riding and hunter, like, such a good combo.
Greetings.
In some haste, I love it.
Farewell.
Oh, and it upgraded, what a G.
Have you eaten?
Daughter Zatira, smile on you.
Clan Nokud has made their choice. They betray the Maruk for power.
The storm crests the horizon. It grows dark. My promise to the emissary stands. It seems the Maruk and the dragons need each other once again. Your presence is a favorable omen. Make haste. Khans, ready your clans for war. Outsider, you must be the dragon seeker Sansok Khan told me about. If you aim to help the dragons, you can help us.
Oh, Grandma Dragon Rider. Oh, I've been flying over herbs. I need to put dragon riding into the main, but well, next expansion it all needs to convert. Whoa! Oh, you get to steer it. What? This is well good. Town. I love stuff like this. God, that's bringing back old memories of something. Wow. Either a weird dream or... I have no idea. Oh man.
What roads have you traveled? Where Maruk have not seen such a massive conflict for generations. This war will spread across the entire plains.
Hideout. Ooh, a scroll. Lots of goodies. Oh, shovel. Oh, it gets you out if you're stuck.
Where are your manners?
Greetings. See you soon.
Be welcome. How is your health?
Goodbye. Where are your manners?
Well, look at you. Honor them.
Milk cow.
Be respectful. Get some rest.
Come back with more coin.
Returned. Have you relayed my orders?
Battle upgrade. Get some haste now. 8%.
Go well. I should warn you. Boku has a bit of a self-confidence problem. Rest assured, he's an excellent mystic. I think.
They're having fun with this expansion, I like it. Better than Shadowlands by far.
Onara, where is your song?
Follow your heart.
Place the totems while I try again to commune with Onara. Onara, heed me. Your people need you. Have I offended you, Windmother? I am just a lowly initiate. I need your guidance. I hear nothing. I am not fit. Meet me outside Tirakai when you are ready. I will guide you to Ridgewater Retreat.
Cool mechanic. Come on, you bugger. Oh, you fuck's sake. Fool of a tuck. Awkward. Happening, bro. So was the well I gave today. Anyway.
So, the storm begins.
We must delay the...
What can we do?
We are depending on you. Always know the direction of the...
My Khan, I have failed as a mystic. I cannot commune with Onara, and the Kanamatra needs her help.
We cannot hear any other song either. The storm has cast a cloud over her.
Dragon glyph up there. Oh my god, that's so fun.
I am unworthy of this task. Should it not fall to you?
Allow the way. I must rally Clan O'Neir. You, Boku, must find Onara.
By your leave, my Khan. I will find Onara.
I have faith in you, Boku. We all do.
This cannot be. Even Balakar would not dare. Calm heart, clear vision, bless you. Stay safe. Fair skies, friend. Something is at the top of the rise. I will take a side route. Meet me up there.
Who's the boss? Pets. Get out of there.
How is this possible? They have captured Onara herself.
It's too far away.
Holy shit, Kill Command is disgusting.
To talk to me? Go where the wind takes you. Fair skies, friend. Follow me. We must free Onara. This will draw attention, so keep the guards busy. Dispelled.
Hold fast, Windmother. More to go. We will succeed. Halt!
Get away from... Do not...
Is this what passes for a mystic of the Maruk?
Oh, Nara! I am sorry.
Use high explosive trap.
You were awake. I am glad to see you are okay. Go quickly. You must tell the Kanamatra all that has happened.
Welcome back to Marokai. What? Even outnumbered, and without Onara, we will fight on. We cannot surrender to Balakar.
Oh, increasing haste, yes,
bow
please.
To his primalist masters.
Well, I'm not getting ganked, and the battle masters came in handy, so.
Good luck. Ah, your clan is as motivated as ever, Sansok Khan. You are well. Enter, Tummel. The Khans eagerly await your report.
Honored Khans, we have spotted a war band of Nakut headed toward the Horn of Drasul. Balakar is leading them himself.
How large is the warband? We should be wary. This might be a diversion.
Blade warband.
Enough to overwhelm the village at the base of the hill, but far from all their forces.
What of Coraleth? Have you seen her? Or Onara?
No, not yet. We are still looking for them.
We must assume the Nokud want to destroy the Horn, to prevent us from calling the Green Dragons. Sansok is correct. This may be a diversion. We cannot commit all of our forces, even if it is to defend our most sacred artifact. I will take the Khan's guard and confront Balakar myself. Tummel, outsider, you will come with me. Tigari Khan, Sansok Khan, gather your clans and prepare for battle. Once Onara has been found and the Green Dragons have been called, we will march on Nokadin Hold. Well met. Follow the wind. Come back in one piece. What will you ask of the Ganamatra? Jehan's guard, I am entering the village with the outsider. Stay and defend this position as we advance. This is nowhere near the full forces of Clan Noku.
It's crazy. BM's fun, man.
We have saved who we can. We must get through Balakar's lieutenant, Karin, to reach the home.
Matra. The Primaris have made me strong!
Good riddance. Wait, what is that? Nara! Well,
oh, the bloody dog noise. I like the haste. Oh shit.
Let the winds carry us onward. The Emerald Gardens will fall.
You are welcome at my
Ganamatra. Was that the Horned Drassol? It was loud enough to wake the dead.
Yes, Coraleth forced Onara to bless Balakar. He blew the horn to lure the dragons into a trap. We mean you no harm. The death of your brethren saddens our hearts as much as the death of our own kind. Balakar did this. Balakar and his clan, the Nokud. They have shown their weakness and their cowardice by working with the Primalists. We hope to resolve our civil war, but now I see there is only one path forward. We must vanquish them. Three clans stand with you, daughter of the dream. Tirai, Shikar, Onir. And this journey to repel the warmongers from our land.
I accept your offer to stand with us, Kanamatra. My kin's sacrifice will not be forgotten. We fight together.
Damn.
Have you eaten? Greetings.
Looks like you could all use some resources. There's a saying for this, survival of the fittest.
Shortly after we returned to our ancient grove to the west, the Primalists attacked. We destroyed them time and again. The Primalists knew they needed the Centaur on their side to defeat us. Clan Nokud's Dragonkiller Ballista is the key to their victory.
The Nokud are relentless. With their help, Koroleth's Primalist army has found a way to break our defenses.
The barrier to the ancient bow must not fall. Within it lies our portal to the Emerald Dream. I shudder to think what they wish to do to it. Our sanctuary lies ahead. Meet me there. We will rally the remainder of our forces.
Pretty good, eh?
Champion.
Oh, sweet.
Is it time for this blessing? My people will know that you speak with my voice. Now go.
Oh, taking me back over here. Ooh, glyph. Mind if I do? Wait.
The aspects have returned.
Sweet.
Rest well.
Wow. And on that bombshell, gonna make a brew, have a wee. I'll be back in a bit. Leave a comment, like a subscribe, love you all. How are you finding Shadowlands so far? Peace.